What's up, y'all? Chris Cole here. LSU, Arkansas, 2019, blog number one. Well, I will say this. LSU is 10-0. Arkansas is 2-8 coming into this game. You know, if there's anything we should be worried about, it's the running back Boyd, who has over 1,000 yards on the season. But LSU is a 43.5-point favorite going into this game. That's over 6 touchdowns against an SEC school. That's a lot. That's pretty crazy, you know. This week, I want to see LSU focus on the run defense, and I really believe we should be able to put up a lot of points on these guys. So, you know, I'm very confident going into this game, one game at a time. We still number one in all the polls. And hope y'all have a great rest of y'all week. Looking forward to the game Saturday. Go Tigers! Later, y'all.